Hi, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we discuss about free final examination 2023-24 mathematics class 10th. Sum of the first 100 natural numbers is n of n plus 1 by 2, n is 100, so that is equal to 5050. Next, edge of cube 1 centimeter, so they are asking that area of the cube base. The cube base is square, so area of the cube base is side into side, that is 1 into 1, that is equal to 1 centimeter square. Quotient of x in x square minus 3x plus 7, so x quotient is minus 3. Next, length of the shadow of a man is equal to its height. Find the angle of elevation, that is equal to tan theta is equal to AB by BC. Okay, AB by AB is equal to 1, tan theta is equal to 1, tan theta is equal to tan 45, theta is equal to 45. So, the roots of the equation are negative. So, the roots of the equations are negative. Then, the roots are imaginary roots. So, there is no real roots. Next, P of E is equal to 0.6, then P of E bar is equal to 1 minus P of E, that is equal to 1 minus 0.6, that is equal to 0.4. A less than 0, B less than 0, then my order pair minus A comma minus B is Q1, first coordinate. So next, eighth one, A. So the tangents are drawn from exterior points are equal. So both assertion and reason are both are true. So reason is the correct explanation of assertion. Next, A, the roster form of x such that x is a composite number less than 6. What is that? 4. Pythagoras theorem. In a right angle triangle, the hypotenuse side square is equal to sum of the squares of other two sides. So ABC, triangle ABC angle B is equal to 90, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. Next, 11th one, option is C, median of the data from the graph is 4. Next, 13th one, centroid of a triangle is x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3, y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3. So here x1 is minus 4 comma 6, x1 y1 is minus 4 comma 6, x2 y2 is 2 comma minus 2, x3 y3 is 2 comma 5. So the centroid is how much? 0.3. Next, 14th, solve x square plus x minus 2 is equal to 0. How you can solve? We can do that either factorization or quadratic formula. So what is that quadratic formula? Minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So that is x is equal to minus 1 plus or minus square root of 9. So the x values is 1 comma minus 2. Next, find the probability that when a dice is rolled, okay, what is the probability of getting a prime number? So when a dice is thrown, how many chances are there? 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In 6 chances, what are the prime numbers? 3, 4, 5. So probability of getting a prime number is P of A is equal to N of A by N of S is equal to 1 by 2. Check the equations are parallel lines. So here, how you can check? By using the ratios of x quotient and y quotient and constant. So a1 is 3, b1 is 4, c1 is minus 2. a2 is 6, b2 is 8, c2 is equal to minus 5. So a1 by a2, 3 by 6 is equal to 1 by 2. b1 by b2, 4 by 8 is equal to 1 by 2. c1 by c2, minus 2 by minus 5, that is equal to 2 by 5. So the ratios a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 is not equal to c1 by c2. So therefore, the lines are parallel lines. Next, so sin 75 plus cos 65, you can change into its complementary angles. So then cos 15, sin 25. Sin theta is equal to cos of 90 minus theta, cos theta is equal to sin of 90 minus theta. Next, nth term of geometric progression, an is equal to a into r power n minus 1. So a is the first term, r is the common ratio, n is number of term. So next, the length of the ladder is 25, height of the window is 20 meter. So the distance between foot of the building to foot of the ladder is x. How you can find? By using the Pythagoras theorem. So ac square is equal to ab square plus bc square. So the distance is how much? 15 meter. Next, Venn diagrams, a union b, b minus a. Next, 4 mark questions. So the roots are equal, then find the k value. So when the roots are equal, so what the condition? The discriminant is equal to 0. So what the discriminant? B square minus 4ac is equal to 0. So in this equation, a is 2, b is k, c is equal to 3. The equation you can comparison with the general form of quadratic polynomial ax square plus bx plus c. So then the k value is how much? Plus or minus 2 root 3. Okay, next, solve by using the elimination method. 2x minus y is equal to 5, 3x plus 2y is equal to 11. So here I want to eliminate y variable, so that way the first equation is multiplied 2, second equation is multiplied 1, then x is equal to 3. The x value can substitute in equation. So here x value substitute in equation 1, then y is equal to 1. So next, find x. 2 log 5 plus 1 by 2 log 16 minus 2 log 2 is equal to log x. So here we can use the one loss of 4 logarithm, that is equal to log x power n base a is equal to n log x base a. So then x is equal to how much? 25. Check whether 1 by 4 and 1 minus 1 are the zeros of this polynomial. So in the place of x, you can put 1 by 4. So then the polynomial is become 0. In the place of x, you can put minus 1. Then the polynomial is become 0. Next, square root of 1 minus cos theta by 1 plus cos theta. So is equal to cosecant theta minus cot theta. How we can do that? By using rationalizing. So 1 plus cos theta rationalized factor is 1 minus cos theta. So here square root of 1 minus cos theta whole square by square root of 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta, that is equal to 1 minus cos theta by sin theta. So 1 by sin theta minus cos theta by sin theta, 1 by sin theta is nothing but cosecant theta. Cos theta by sin theta is equal to cot theta. Next, mode of the group data, mode for group data, that is equal to L plus F1 minus F0 by 2 F1 minus F0 minus F2 into H. So L is lower bound of the modal class, F1 is frequency of modal class interval, F2 is preceding frequency of modal class interval, F2 is succeeding frequency of modal class interval, H is height of the class interval. Next, the hypophrys is in the shape of cone shape. So then the diameter of the cone is 12 meter, then the radius is how much? 6. Height of the cone is 8 meter. Slant height of the cone is how much? 10. So they are asking that to cover the rice, how much cloth, canvas cloth is required. So how you can do that? By using curved surface area of cone. So curved surface area of cone is length of, is equal to length of the canvas cloth, that is called pi RL. That is how much? 1884 meter square. Next, 28, construct the tangent of the inner circle. So with radius 6, outer radius radius is 6, inner radius is 4. So how to can construct? By using length of the tangent. So by without protractor, you can construct the tangent. So next, 29. So A is equal to 3, 6, 9, 12, 15. B is equal to 4, 8, 12, 16. C is equal to 2, 4, 6, 8. So A minus B is equal to 3, 6, 9, 15. C union B means you can write the all the set of the elements. So which element is common? Just try to write as only one element. So C union B is 2, 4, 6, 8, 12, 16. A intersection B is equal to 6. B minus C is equal to 12, 16. Next, 29b, third term is 4, ninth term is minus 8 in the given AP. So third term is a plus 2d is equal to 4, ninth term is a plus 8d is equal to minus 8. So from 1 and 2, a value is 8, d value is minus 2. So which term is 0? So we don't know that. Let us take nth term. So an is equal to 0. So then a plus n minus 1 into d is equal to 0. So n value is how much? 5. So the fifth term of AP is 0. Next, solve x and y by giving the reducible of the linear equations. So 5 by x minus 1 plus 1 by y minus 2 is equal to root 2. 6 by x minus 1 minus 3 by y minus 2 is equal to 1. So let us take 1 by x minus 1 is equal to a, 1 by y minus 2 is equal to b. So then here we can do that solve. So a value is 1 by 3, b value is 1 by 3. Then from a, the x value is 4, from b, y value is 5. Next, find the mean of the given data. So here how you can do that? By using direct method, sigma fi xi by sigma fi. So before we can find the mean, first find the mid value. Mid value means the average of upper limit and lower limit. So the first class interval mid value is 42.5 47.5 52.5 57.5 62.5 67.5. so the mean formula is sigma fi xi by sigma fi. Sigma fi is sigma 50, sigma fi xi is 2750. So mean is how much? 55. Next, prove that root 2 plus root 3 is an irrational number. So how we can do that? By using contradiction method. Let us take root 2 plus root 3 is a rational number. So root 2 plus root 3 is equal to a by b, square on both sides. So then 5 plus root 6 is equal to a square by b square. So root 6 here in the form of a by q, but we know that root 6 is an irrational number. Our assumption is wrong. So root 2 plus root 3 is an irrational number. Next, 31b, the points a minus 7 comma minus 3, B 5 comma 10, C 15 comma 8, and D 3 comma minus 5 are the vertices of parallelogram. So how you can do that? By using midpoints of diagonals. So midpoint of diagonal AC is 4 comma 5 by 2. Midpoint of BD is 4 comma 5 by 2. Midpoint formula is what? X1 plus X2 by 2, Y1 plus Y2 by 2. So midpoint of the diagonals are same. So the diagonals are bisect to each other. Therefore ABCD is a parallelogram. Next, a tree is break due to the storm. So the tree is bent and touch the ground with angle elevation. Angle is 30 degrees making the ground. So the distance between foot of the tree and top of the tree touch on the ground is 6 meters. So what they asking that? Find the height of the tree before the storm. So that is H1 plus H2. So how you can do that? In triangle DCB tan 30. So 1 by root 3 is equal to H1 by 6. H is equal to 2 root 3. Next, sin 30. HD is equal to 4 root 3. So before the storm, the height of the tree is H1 plus H2. That is equal to 2 root 3 plus 4 root 3. That is equal to 6 root 3. So next, sample space of a deck of cards, 52 cards. So number of sample space is 52. Favorable event, a red color king. So red color king is how many are there? 2. So probability of getting a red color king card is 2 by 52. That is called 1 by 26. Favorable event B is a face card. Number of favorable event face cards is 12. So probability of getting a face card is 12 by 52. That is 4 3 is 4, 13 is 3 by 13. So spade card 13. So probability of getting a spade card is 13 by 52. Next, probability of getting non-face card. So non-face card is how much? 40. So probability of getting a non-face card is 40 by 52. That is called 10 by 30. So otherwise you can do that. P of B plus P of B bar is equal to 1. B is face card, B bar is non-face card. So P of B bar is equal to 10 by 13. Next, 33. Draw the graph of the equation x square minus x minus 6. Okay, so the zeros are minus 2 comma 0, 3 comma 0. So thank you for watching my videos. Please subscribe our YouTube channel and share to your friends. Thank you.